Correct measurement of length.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafford.com.
We use variety of devices to measure length. For example, meter scale, measuring tape, 15 cm scale, etc. We must choose correct device to measure the length. For example, for measurement of girth of the tree, we cannot use a meter scale or 15 cm scale. But the measuring tape is useful.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
While measuring length, care must be taken so that we get correct result of the measurement. Here are the guidelines for straight line measurement of length correctly. With a scale, it is possible to measure length in centimeters or inches. Both scales start with zero. We will use centimeter scale for the measurement. For right measurement, select suitable device for measurement. To measure length of small box, place the 15 cm scale touching the object such that the zero mark aligns with the edge. Place the scale along the length of the box correctly as shown in the figure. Notice the reading at the other end of the box. In case of right placement, the readings comes out to be 7. We provide any measurement with the number and its unit. Here, the unit is centimeter. So, correct result of measurement is 7 centimeters. It is possible that the end of the tape is broken and there is no zero mark. In such case, start measuring from any full mark present on the scale. Suppose, we measure from number 2. Now, the reading at other end of the box is 9. However, it is not the correct reading. To make it correct, we have to subtract the starting number from the ending number. So, 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. Therefore, the result of measurement is 7 centimeters.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Can you tell me the measurement in this case? We have learned that 1 cm is equal to 10 mm. Each division between the two neighboring numbers is 1 mm. So, in this case, the measurement is 5 cm and 3 mm. Therefore, the measurement is 5.3 centimeters. One more important thing while measuring the length is correct position of the eye. From different position, we get different readings. Therefore, position A is the correct position and position B or position C are wrong positions. What about if we need to measure the distance of a curved line? In such case, we cannot use meter scale as it is. In such case, we use a thread to measure the length. Here are the steps. Here is a wire. It is bent at many places. We need to measure its length. Let's name its ends as A and B. Keep the end of the thread at end A of the wire. With your fingers and thumb, place small portion of thread along the small, straight length of the wire.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Make sure that it is taut. Now hold the thread at the end point. Stretch next part of the thread over the next straight part of the wire. Do this continuously till you reach at the end of the wire. make a mark on the thread which marks the end of the wire. Now measure the length of the thread using the meter scale. The reading here is 25 cm. This is how you can measure the length correctly. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video.
Like, share and subscribe learnfatafat.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfatafat.com.